So I wondered if you thought players would ever be scared about committing or saying when their cycles are, for the fear that coach is going to look down and go, well, she's day one or day three, probably going to affect performance. Do you think that's an issue? And if so, how do they combat that?